I went to the Edge Bible study with Justin Maddox and a friend of mine, and they talked about the First Friday, which is some festival, and I'm like, okay, why the heck not? You know, I'm in college, I got nothing to do except schoolwork. So I came up here, and the minute I got here and I sat down, I had to start drawing pictures for random people I've never met in my life and start talking to them about Jesus Christ, and I am so glad that I am doing it right now. It's really stretching for me, and it's amazing, actually. I had to, you know, I was sitting there, I had a blank piece of paper, and I had my colored pencils, and someone was coming up, I had to do it. And it's like, that's how God works in our life. He puts people in our life, He has the moment, He gives us the tools, we have to do it. Like, we have to serve Him, why wouldn't we? And if it's scary, oh well, you know, it's for His glory and for His kingdom, so. It's actually been fun, like scary, but fun. I've really enjoyed it.
Heaven is filling the air. The sound of heaven is